is concerned about printing. Even if you don't have any printing unit, you are into photography or you are doing some hobby photography or some web work, you must have this knowledge. Next 4 to 5 slides is very important. Normally this kind of stuff you cannot see anywhere on the internet as a whole bundle. I mean, you can, there are several information. Internet is like an ocean of information, but it's very hard to get the core depth knowledge about the concern you need actually. So let's start with this. What is color vision and more about true color monitors? What is color vision? Actually, for human, if I can say, I can see this thing, this mobile cover, you can see, I think, this mobile cover, and the colors, what I can see is only a perception. It's not confirmed that these colors, which color I have seen, is actually the color printed on this phone cover. It's only a perception. I'll tell you how. First of all, we will get started from the scratch of the color spectrum. This is the color spectrum. Here you can see, from ultraviolet till infrared, we have a very limited vision from 400 nanometers to 700 nanometers. That means what? It's not complicated. It's just simple. Just focus on this. It's called, if ultraviolet means, it's starting from cosmic rays, gamma rays, X-rays. X-rays you are aware of. What kind of stuff is this? Ultraviolet, infrared. In between, a very small portion of color is a visible light, which we can see. Like, it's very small portion. If we expand it, starting from when we were in school, we have learned by Vibhyor, violet, indigo, green, yellow, orange, red. Again, this is the same stuff I am discussing here. And why it's relevant to the printing industry? Because if you're not aware that what you are actually saw, what you have designed, and what you will get from your printer or printing or your final output will be entirely different if you don't understand this. See, human eye can see a lot of colors. This bandwidth we can see. When we concerned about RGB colors, but what are RGB colors and CMYK colors? You just try to understand. You are watching your screens this time, like your mobile phone screens, your TVs, everything which emit light and show you colors is a RGB color driven. RGB means red, green, and blue. And this combination of pixels, when you know glow and unglow, or you can say it's turned off, it's produces some light. And the backlit of your monitor or your mobile phone is actually showing you a color. So RGB color is like transmissive light. This you have to focus on, this transmissive light, the light transmitting through us as a surface is RGB, or it's, you can use this term as RGB. Please keep it in mind. Now what is CMYK? RGB light you can see, you cannot print. It's light, I mean it's light. In sun, this light, you can see every type of colors, but you cannot print that thing. You have to use a system to print your RGB color, means your design which is designed in CorelDRAW, Photoshop, or like other softwares. You may be designing RGB, you may be designing CMYK image, that is entirely different. But as far as printing is concerned, you have to print in CMYK. Why? I'll explain you why you have to do. Okay. Right. A lot of people is asking. Okay. To explain more thoroughly. Okay. This after this slide will become into, you know, split into four other slides, and it will explain much better way. So in the first thing, this black portion is human eye vision, what we can see. RGB means your mobile or TV can display maximum. I am telling this is the maximum the TV can display. This is much lesser than the colors we can see. So there is this problem in starting. What we can see, monitor cannot display. I am repeating this thing. Human vision is bigger. The TV gamut, I'm using term gamut. Gamut is like a grapes, bunch of grapes, a bunch of colors. More the grapes in the bunch, more the weight of the bunch, and you got the more the volume of the colors. So the bigger, like this is human vision. I think you can see me. Yeah, this is human vision, and this is RGB, and this is CMYK. This is the core problem of the printing industry.